Do you often find yourself asking, why though? Welcome back to Shelby on Safari, and in today's video, the first of a series appropriately titled, Why Though?, I'll be answering your wild animal questions. As a wild animal biologist, we're gonna take a closer look at your pressing questions from around the world. So let's head over to Japan to hear what Ken wants to know about.
Hey everybody, so today I'm taking over Shelby's channel, so this is officially now called Ken on Safari, not Shelby on Safari. Sorry Shelby, I took over. Alright, all jokes aside, my name is Ken and I run a YouTube channel in Japan here. I show you all about Japan. So if you guys want to check my channel out, feel free to check it out. But otherwise, Shelbs, I do have a question for you because we both have something in common, oddly enough. But it is cheetahs. And cheetahs are one of the quickest animals on the planet. And I want to know, how are they so quick out of all feline cat animals? So that is my question.
That introduction, Ken, and great question. It's no small feat that cheetahs are the fastest land mammal on Earth, reaching speeds of more than 62 miles per hour in just over 3 seconds. But how are they built for speed? I'm gonna share with you guys 4 key things that stand out when it comes to the cheetah. So you ready? Join the safari and let's get started. As with most things, you gotta have a solid foundation. But alas, the cheetah's foundation isn't quite solid, but rather lightweight. I'm of course talking about their skeleton. Overall, cheetahs have more slender and lightweight bones than other mammals. This allows them to not only reach high speeds, but maintain them for short distances. The cheetah's front legs, the humerus and radius bones, are actually longer compared to other felines. These long limbs help the cheetah with their stride frequency, which is another way of saying the cheetah's ability to swing their limbs very quickly to increase how often they can push off the ground. To put it in perspective, at full speed, the cheetah's stride is just about 23 feet long. For my metric friends, that's about 7 meters in length. That is one sick stride. But that's not all. The cheetah also has a flexible spine, again, to be able to help with their stride length, along with shoulder bones that aren't attached to their collarbone, allowing for greater flexibility. And last but certainly not least, pivoting hip bones to allow for their rear legs to stretch apart when their body is fully extended. So again, really helping them with achieving maximum stride length. Now, the next aspect we gotta consider for why cheetahs run so fast is getting enough air and making the most of it as well. To help the cheetah be built for speed, their nostrils are rather large. This is to help them increase their oxygen intake. Getting enough oxygen is certainly important when you are going at top speeds, or when you're just out running a 10K. But if you're a cheetah running for survival, well, running to catch a Thompson gazelle perhaps, you're not only gonna need to get as much oxygen in as possible, but also have the means to distribute that oxygen efficiently through your bloodstream. But that is why the cheetah has not only a large heart, but also large lungs, to be able to efficiently move oxygen throughout their bloodstream to help keep them going. But what good is speed if you have your flexible spine and a lot of oxygen in your blood if you can't maintain balance? And friends, alas, we've come to our third point of why the cheetah is just so fast. Well, it's their tail. I know, that sounds weird, but the tail is really important and also quite long. Their tails are anywhere from 24 to 32 inches long and act as a very important and pivotal part in helping the cheetah be so fast. That's because cheetahs need to be able to turn on a dime, and at top speeds, they need a counterbalance, hence their tail. It kind of acts like a rudder, if you will, for the cheetah when they're turning and helps to stabilize the cheetah. And speaking of stabilizing, it's time now for us to look at the fourth part of a cheetah that makes them built for speed and helps them be just so fast. Their feet. The cheetah's foot is so cool. Not only are their foot pads harder and less rounded than other cats, but also their claws are semi-retractable, which is rather weird for cats. In fact, the semi-retractable claws are more like what dogs have, and both the foot pads and the semi-retractable claws help give the cheetah traction when going at the fast speeds that they need to achieve to be able to catch their prey. So those are just some of the reasons, Ken, why cheetahs are just so fast, why they are built for speed. If you want to learn more, I encourage you to check out the links and the studies in the description down below. Or if you're like me and want to talk more about the cheetah and just how amazing they are, look no further than my favorite video that I've done right here on why the cheetah and the flash are more similar than you might think. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you over in that video. Go on, gotta be quick. Go on, click it.